Hi, my name is Mansoor Khan, and I'm going to talk about the third curve, the end of growth as we know it. Now, growth is the key word here, so let's focus. Just remember, the fundamental thing we are talking about is growth. Now, it all started in 1750, before which for 10,000 years there was no concept of growth. And then it went on and on, and we expect it to keep going on and on and on forever.